accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Hey, an intruder! Understood. You and me.
Hey! What was in there? Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. These things are pretty cute.
Thank you.
seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
Ugh.
Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. What'd you find?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail. this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the heat of the act.
This guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, okay. What's that, anyone? We're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. There's more spheres around here? Me too. Let's keep checking.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
There, BD1. Yeah, time to look for more spears. Thank you.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
What did you find?
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.